This shirt makes me feel cute, but it also makes me feel cozy. It's totally giving me the vibes that I want to sit on a porch and drink coffee. I have no idea why I feel that way in this shirt, but I feel certain that when you put it on, you're totally going to know what I'm talking about. It's super comfortable, very cute. It is like beautiful to the eyes. The color of it is just easing to the eyes. Love it, love it, love it. It has a waffle weave detail to it with a beautiful like sewn hemline that goes at the bottom and around the neckline. And then, OMG, the coolest, cutest part about it is you see these like half circles on the side? Hang on. Stop. Their pockets. I know that that's the thought that just went through your head whenever I just snuck my hand in there. Stop. Their pockets. Yes, ma'am. They are pockets, girl. And if the cuteness of this shirt doesn't make you want this shirt, then these pockets on the side and the uniqueness of that, that should make you want this shirt. Okay. I'm done. And scene. No, just kidding. It is true to size. I'm wearing a size small and this is a small. It is longer in the back than it is in the front. It's super cute with colored pants. I'm wearing the burgundy YMIs. Yes, ma'am. We know you guys love those YMIs. Make sure to snag these with this top. That would be super cute. It has a V neckline, but the V neckline does come up higher, so it's not going to show too much of the bust area. It is short sleeve with a cute little hemline detail on the sleeves. And then the back is just the basic T look. It comes in two colors. It comes in taupe, which is the color that I'm wearing, and it comes in olive. Ah! Obsessed with both. I cannot wait for you guys to get your hands on these. You're going to love them. So as far as the material, I already said it's very comfortable, super cozy, but the fabrics. So it is polyester and spandex mix. It has a lot of stretch to it. This is going to be perfect for all body types. It is not see-through. Awesome, awesome, awesome. And it's not too thick of a material either. I feel sure that you're not going to get too hot in this.